Retro, feel like stealing some Prime-made intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack them for what they've got, but make sure you don't get caught. You know how Prime-made do?
That's better.
The system is...
This should come in handy.
Keep your eyes open.
Hey, Marcus, meet Wrench in the garage when you're ready.
Will do.
Target near your location. Over.
Thank you.
better than to do that.
We've got him. In pursuit of an alert on a possible felon near your location.
My ship is being stolen! Get on it!
DedSec's hacking our system. Bind them and shut them down.
Don't let him in!
Thank you.
that's on me.
Stop!
Out now!
Want me to tell you about my day? What about my week? I've had a shit day, and then you come along and make it worse.
Hackers love a challenge. All right, guys, let's fire it up.
Come on, Marcus. Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Ready to rock it? You get to have all the fun.
Hell yeah.
Okay, everything's set up. Ready?
Step back, kiddies. I'm not your mommy's smart car.
All units, we're in pursuit of a vehicle fitting the description of the cyber driver car. I repeat, fitting the description of the cyber driver car.
Suspects have
have been reported near your location.
But George, there's no driver in the car.
Oh, George, you need to get your eyes checked. Holy jumping frogs! There's no driver in that car! Jump the barge.
You think?
Totally doable. Just remember to boost the engine.
Take it down fast.
That's hella dope!
Woohoo!
Woo!
Cool. Galilee shouldn't have risked their reputation by dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Sitara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it giga hurts.
And now for the big
started out as just a trip.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. The channel for sad people, am I right?
Thank you.
Marcus, those Nudon parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jimmy Sisko's greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute, and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
All right.
Hey, Marcus, I got something to show you.
Am I gonna like it?
I'm gonna say 30-1 odds against.
Then I guess I better get it out the way. See you soon.
Yo.
If I'll...
Nudon wants to step into the ring with us. They got our recruitment video killed on all the big social media sites and threatened to sue anyone who hosts it. This is gonna cost us a lot of followers.
DMCA takedown. Annoying.
This is worse than annoying. This is a declaration of war. I will not be censored.
Hey, Nudon's a fucking scam. Rich people throwing away their money for some elitist circle jerk shit. This could be big for us. I mean, nobody's gonna take the side of those assholes unless they're already members.
We are so gonna cornhole this fake-ass church.
What's cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you eat the corn, Josh.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest-profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean, when I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude, me too! I even have the lunchbox.
Nice.
Mint.
Nice.
Just not Siska, okay? Just anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, all right?
For too long, predators have victimized the weak and the wounded under the guise of religion. The Church of the New Dawn is a scam.
Marcus, have you...
Holy shit!
Marcus!
Christ, save us!
Distracting enough for you?
All right, I'm heading in. I'll dig up what I can on Siska.
We're about to go to battle with these fuckers. I need anything shady you can find. If we want to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Can't we just make something up?
If we get caught lying, everything else DedSec ever claimed will be called a lie. Don't worry. If they've shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
This guy tell you how to run your company when the closest he'd ever gotten to responsibility is cleaning the pack.
What happened?
Hey, you catch that?
What? Is there any truth to what the protesters are saying? I doubt it, but I don't listen to what they have to say. See, every time you do something positive in life, there's a negative reaction. A balance that must be kept. They're the negative reaction.
Send you the forms to finalize the process. In the meantime, feel free to look around and welcome to New Dawn.
Thank you so much.
Shoot you!
Guys, I think we can use Siska as an ally. The man's in big trouble with the church. They're even planning an emergency.
I managed to snatch some. No worries.
Yes?
Hi, I'm Jason Lowell.
Huh.
I'm here for your audit.
Okay. Jason Lowell. I hear you're the best. Come on.
All right, let's get started, huh? Yeah, my sources tell me that you've been having some doubts about the church. I want...
So she turns to me and it's like...
All right, I have a new lead on how we can...
Miranda speaking.
Hi, is...
Marcus, Prime 8 got their hands on some of our data.
Fuck, what?
What kind of trouble are you in?
We're making trouble for the church.
We who?
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
Trust us to teach you, and you will pass the message to them.
Jimmy Siska. Looks like you were right.
Hello, Marcus.
This is the place, and they brought Jimmy Siska here. If I bust him out, think you can get him someplace safe?
Count on it. I'll be ready.
Please. I shouldn't be here. Come on, let me out, please. Jason!
My name's not Jason, and I'm not with New Dawn.
I don't belong here, man. Gotta get me out.
Get moving, go.
Okay, okay.
Miranda, Jimmy Siska's headed your way.
What about you?
I'll get out on my own. Just make sure he's safe.
I will.
They don't realize.
Marcus, I got Jimmy out safe.
Thanks, Miranda.
Hey, you did all the legwork. Here, he wants to talk to you.
Marcus, if that's your name. I want to burn these bastards and I know where to start. I'll meet you outside the Temple of New Dawn.
Man, you should file a police report. We just proved the church keeps prisoners. I've got footage. We'll release a video soon to let the world know. What else do we need?
I can lead you to the heart of the religion. The holy relics. The original source.
Now how am I gonna resist an offer like that? I'll see you there.
Get out!
This is fucking nuts!
Looks like Galilei's keeping busy.
Psst. Kid, it's me. I'm over here. Jimmy Siska. I'm in disguise.
Could we just ask someone for directions?
No. Just give me 5 minutes without bugging me, okay? I've got the map right here.
I could watch you all day.
Jesus, give me a minute!
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
Hey, cool.
There, that... what the...
I have an alert on a possible target near your location. Over.
Hackers here. Send us a couple more cars.
That's gotta be Jimmy's elevator. I've unlocked the secret lift.
I can't believe you actually said that.
What? It's true.
Check the area.
Welcome to the fifth level of the New Dawn, and congratulations on your spiritual ascendance.
Thank you. I worked hard for it.
We're looking at New Dawn's prized possessions. The foundation of their entire religion. Rows of ancient Sumerian tablets. There's a lot of crazy shit in here, but this is something special.
Why aren't they in a museum? I mean, what gives the church the right to keep these hidden away from us?
Let's find out. Oh, it says do not touch, but hey, I really want to touch. I mean, just a little. Come on. So much rich history. I mean, I am so glad to be a part of all the... Oh, no!
They're fucking fake. This is all bullshit.
People commit to New Dawn, pay millions of dollars before they get to see these, and they're fake. As fake as everything else the church promises. Yeah. Now I feel better. Let's go home.
DedSec decided to dig into the Church of the New Dawn and found crime and corruption at its core. They purchased large amounts of personal data to better target their enemies. They may already have a file on you. We will proceed to leak everything we collected to our usual dispatches. Read them. Verify them. You will come to the same conclusion we did. New Dawn is a criminal organization designed to intimidate its own members into destroying their own lives and handing over their savings. But don't take our word for it. We have a celebrity guest.
Yes. Hello, I'm Jimmy Siska. You probably remember me from a bunch of good movies I made before I was brainwashed by New Dawn and forced to toe the company line. When friends of mine questioned the church's cruel practices, they disappeared. When I questioned that, I was taken against my will and locked away. Know that the police are already investigating my claims. And what is the church all about? What's behind door number 5? I'll let my friends in DedSec demonstrate.
DedSec has given you the truth.
Come on, guys. You're fucking welcome.
Thank you.